Well, you haven't released any records since the great train robbery,
have
you?
Oh, well, no, no, funny, no.
And yet, wasn't it about that time that you first started driving your pink Rolls Royce and bought your £50,000 mansion in East Cheam? And I recall that soon after the great train robbery, you left rapidly for a holiday in Australia. And I suggest
that
you made your money not from pop music, but from dishonesty, from theft.
Please don't shout at me, sir. It's wrong.
I think now is the time to expose myself. I am Inspector Sweeper of the Yard, and I must warn you that anything you say may be taken down and given in evidence.
It's wrong.
All right, wheel him out, Sergeant.
Sir, get off.
Come on, mate, sir. Come on, come on.
Please,
come
sir.
On now.
Please.
No, no, no.
No, oh, sir. Come please, on. Please.
Oh, Paul, wrong, sir. Any more of that, then we'll be forced
to. Paul, wrong. Put back. Sit down. Please.